Okay, welcome back. I need to isolate the e to the x. So we want to add 24. Divide by 5. E to the x has got to equal 8. And this is in exponential form. So I want to change it to log form. Log base e of 8 equals x. But log base e is really just ln. So if I can push the ln button on my calculator, I'm in good shape. How about ln of 8? Enter. There's the answer. Copy it down. How about 2.079441542? So we're good on that. And we'll exit and we'll be back. Stage left.